Before we begin with the paperwork, let me tell you about what financial advisors call the parable of the twins. One twin, Polly, contributes $2,000 every year into her 401k, starting at age 20 and stops contributing at age 30. She contributes for 10 years and then never adds another penny. Her twin sister, Esther, starts saving $2,000 in her 401k annually at age 30 and continues to contribute each year until she reaches age 62. When they both turn age 62 and retire, assuming an average 8% return annually, Polly easily ends up having more money in her 401k than Esther. And Polly has contributed much less because she contributed $20,000 total, whereas Esther contributed $62,000 total. So let's start the paperwork.